The main objective is to bring sustainability to agriculture-based livelihoods. The next one is in NPM, we permit even one application of chemical pesticides. This is the main difference between the IPM, sir. IPM, NPM, both the same agronomical practices, except this is a difference, sir. In IPM, we use robust research chemical pesticides. But when it comes to the NPM, we strictly prohibited use of any chemical pesticides. This is the main difference of the IPM and NPM. Hence, our stand is clear against chemical pesticides. In the NPM, we use freedom, it establishes ecological balance between the beneficial and harmful insects.
Yes, not a lecture. Yes, sir. Don't give a lecture. Just go to the introduction, small introduction. And objectives, and material methods. That is the knowledge that we have.
No objectives, sir. No objectives. Objectives. Now, first one is to know the organic side amendment effect on the activity of chili pest like aphids, thrips, mites, whatever chemical quality. The second objective is to develop spray schedule involving NPM practices. The third objective is to develop different NPM margin against chili pest. Now fourth objective is to work out the economics of chili as influenced by NPM and conventional cultivation. Now I follow this methodology, sir. The experiment will be conducted selected field of culture village. The second, the experiment will be laid out in RPD, randomized crop design method with treatment and three replications. Now NPM practices will be followed in the experimental plots. The experimental will be conducted for 2 seasons and the result will be computed. Now here, madam, objective 1, to know the organic soil amendment effect on the activity of chili pest like aphids, thrips, mites, pod borer. So sir, I would like to take this organic soil amendment like neem cake, vermicompost, farmyard manure, poison ivy, jeevamrutam. And I evaluate the efficacy of these organic soil amendment against chili pest and chemical fertilizer. No sir, second objective, to develop spray schedule involving NPM practices. I will take following NPM sprays, sir. Number one is nimbicidin, neem oil and neem oil, neem azal, NSCE, neem seed kernel extracts and virus precaution, pongamia solution, custard apple extracts and GCPE and panchagavya, neem astram, abhinastram. Then I evaluate the efficacy of these NPM practices against chili pest and chemical pesticides. Now sir, now the third objective is to develop different NPM module against chili pest. Yes sir, four different NPM modules will be formulated by selecting best treatments evaluated during first April 13 current season. Then the evaluate the efficacy of these 4 NPM modules against chili pest. And the experiment will be laid out during 13-14 Kharif season at Kutch village of Medak district, Telangana state. Now, objective 4, sir, are to work out the economics of chili as influenced by NPM and conventional cultivation, sir. Here, I compare the cost of cultivation, yield of chili between conventional method and NPM method. So my Now, we get one compass combination is 40 kg per acre. 250 kg per acre.